Alright, so it's the end of day 81. We've been skiing for about 12 hours. And last couple of days, we made a phenomenally serious decision to go back to a campsite from the beginning of the trip, where we dumped about a day's worth of food.
In fact, it was 3 days worth. Back on day 29, at a very low point, we had momentarily given up on the idea of a return journey. And we decided to lighten our load by dumping some food. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
I think that's our old campsite.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I think that's our old campsite.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's our old campsite. I'm pretty sure I know exactly
where it is. How can you tell?
Look at those lumps there. That was our old campsite. That was where our campsite was. Just there. Okay.
He doesn't want to give it away. It's like a madman possessed. He's so hungry. Keeps him awake at night time. He has lost so much weight. Come on, JJ, we've got to go, bro.
Come on.
Bro, we've only got 3 days. Three more days of rations, and then we're going to get to our next cache, the Gateway. JJ, come on, bro. Let's get some skiing and let's get to that next cache. Come on, give it away, bro. Come on, let's go. He's so hungry. It's actually driving him mad. It's over, JJ. It's over.